with you, Gamer Tree, coming live from Pokemon Meteor 2. Now, I just wanted to tell you guys that A, this guy was new, and he had a level 16 Tangela. And this guy will teach you three moves: Leaf Edge, which Bonbon learned, Bubble, and Ember. He will teach you those three moves. This guy needs to get out of my way. Just blow up the set. Come on. I'll show you where I am training right now. But it's gonna take a bit because random encounters and all that other stuff. I have the lucky egg on Bonbon, but he's only level 12. And grass moves. Do not work well on poison moves. He's won a lot of battles. I also found zinc down here. I used that on Gastly since it gives special defense. It was right next to that guy who would teach you the moves. So, heads up. Don't know if I can get Gengar still. Alright, down we go. I went all the way to the edge. I know we get ambushed by the cops down here, but I don't know. Oh! A level 10 rat attack. How much XP do you give off? Okay, I need you to hit with Rock Throw. Thank you! Oh wow, you're knocked out. 130 XP. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, this is what poisoned Bonbon last time. If he gets poisoned again, there's no point in like attempting this. And I mean zero. I hate you! I should just run from the coffins, but nearly needs like 1 XP to level up. Oh, you suck. Come on. Just use Smackdown. Problem my accuracy. I wonder if the leaf edge will do any better. Stop using that! Thank you. Level 13. Yeah, I guess he's still level 10. I forgot to train him. Yep. Yeah, they're all level 15, so I have to go back and train, but just thought I'd show you the trainer battle. Attack does not hurt me. Special attack would be a problem. But now they have more than just Growlithe, they have like hand powers and stuff. Mm-hmm. strike. Oh Lord, Eevee can take on that. I have to go back and heal, because he got poisoned. Ooh. Oh, no, that's not good. Guess how many same attacks I'm using. Five. Pretty enough to hit. Stop hitting. I know I have shell bow on, but still. Thank you. That makes five. But yet you can still hit me. Oh yeah, tackle doesn't affect gas. Does he not have a tackle to make gasly at level 16? I don't think he does. Electric does not have electric move. I can affect Ghastly. Oh, this is too good to be true. Every electric I've seen that Ghastly. But I gotta run back now. Yeah, this is gonna be the place I trained for a bit, but it's full of poison Pokemon. And that's just annoying. I never actually used a poison on my team. But for that I would need a Pokeball. That's new. Just gonna lower the volume a little. There we go. I never saw Snow Run before. I mean, I wouldn't use it, I would catch it for sure. Yeah, but so far all I've been seeing is... Like, if you got Sandshrew down here, you would have a good... 1 second. And we're back. Sorry about that. gonna run. So I'm gonna pause the recording and train up and see you back fully when hopefully everyone is level 14. So see you guys then. Hello everyone, I am back. Just gonna turn this down just slight. Okay. And I just want to show you that I have leveled the team up and I have these two. If you're asking why, I just got them because I wanted to have more options just in case. Item take. And if all else fails, I'll just throw gas out because apparently only if I take out a hand tower, nothing else can hit them. I mean, Gen 1. Amazing defense. Alright. I still have a... Actually, you know what? I want to use a repel gun here because... Oh, I'm getting low on that. Hug the wall. So... Beat that one. Hug the wall. Use my last repel. Two poison gems. All right. Battle time.
Come on, come on!
Alright. Oh, you're a double battle. Oh. Yes, same attack power as the I still don't even know if guests can evolve. I mean, if I evolve into Hunter, can you even get the Ghastly? Losing is exactly a perk. Miss me? Ha ha! You know, you little runts nearly killed my own career. Somehow the Ministry of Justice found out about our little deal. They wouldn't stop barking at me for it. They threatened to remove me from my post and demote me to meter maid. This is an insult for my 20 years of policing. I'll become a laughingstock of all my subordinates. My wife will leave me and she'll marry one of my subordinates instead. But I won't let that happen, though. I have one last chance to prove myself to the ministry. You know what that means? It means this top dog is always bringing you dead or alive. So I'm demoting you to meter maid. This means... Ooh, 18. He's stronger. Let's see how much double kick does. Lord Eevee's gonna go down. About 14, 15 would be good for my levels. Gotta bring out Super Fish. I should dig these right. Of course my speed fell. But I wasn't exactly winning the speed contest over here. So he's gonna go before me, but he might have a chance to hit himself. Cause I didn't buy any potions. Okay, he potions him, so he's still got max strength and confusion. Possibly. Okay, you waste your two items on Growlithe. Level 16, thank you. Mighty Anna. Shiny! Ooh! Just out of curiosity. Shot. Yeah, I didn't expect that to live. Please don't kill Genoan. Ah, that mighty Anna. Really? Okay, I'm gonna run back here and put those two in the box. Probably have like no money right now. I still have so far, as long as I buy the correct items, I should be fine. I'll pause and get back to him when I do. Okay, so I found the cop I originally ran into. And lost to, so I'm gonna face him. And I bought potions. So yeah, I'm gonna face this guy. Oh, I found Black Sludge. Okay, so he was guarding an item. I know I said I would cut back, but I'm just worried that... There we go. Yeah, we'll just run through this. This episode's gonna run a little longer. Alright, so I'm gonna take care of this guy. Alright. Alright, I got your number. Confuse Ray on Growlithe. Bag medicine. Use on Superfish. Save yourself, please. Of course. Money is kind of fun. Are you kidding me? Okay, I lived somehow. Let's see what one potion will do. Okay, so he heals his Growlithe. I heal my Superfish. You can miss at any time. Anytime. I knew it was gonna take like everything I had. Roar. Nightshade. But you have flame though, that would have hurt. Not like I have a Pokemon that can withstand this. My only hope is that he misses his fire patty and... that I can cast curse on him. Yeah, Rocky Helmet, I put that to a ghastly for reasons like that. Now his speed is back up, but I don't think I'm faster than the speed of a mighty Anno. Which for sure I want Confuse Ray on. That's gonna suck. That's not good. Lord Eevee? Probably gonna take it out with a Fire Fang. Okay. I need you to miss your next attack. Thank you, please. I said please. I'm gonna have to train up my Pokemon even more. I am not winning this battle. That's fine. Yeah, I'm doing like no damage here. I have to train them up. I didn't think I'd have to train up to like level 22. Well, I'm at the end of the game stream, and I'll see you guys next time, and maybe I can actually get out of the city. See y'all!